Yes, good morning, children. This is Sharda from Little Heart Publications, and we have learnt addition of four-digit numbers, and we shall learn these additions. We shall use these additions in word problems. Word problems are nothing but using additions in our daily life situations, our real life situations. And the keywords to find that the word problem is an addition are altogether, in all, total, sum. These are the keywords for to know that the word problem is on addition. In a cricket match, the score of three players were 2,145, 1,932, and 2,386. Find the total score of the players. Find the total score of the players. This is the problem. So first you have to write what is given in the solution. What is given? The scores of three players were given. What we have to find out? The total score of the three players. So score of the first player, how much he scored? 2,145. Write ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. And the score of the second player, score of the second player, 1,932. And score of the third player, ₹2,386. So add these two numbers. We have arranged in columns according to their places, and always start adding from the ones place. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 6, 13. Carry 1. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 8, 15. 15 plus 1, 16. Carry 1 and 6 in the tens. 9 plus 1, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. 13 plus 1, 14. 4 in the hundreds. Carry 1 here to the thousands. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. This is the answer, 6,463. What we are asked to find out? The total score of the players. This is the total score of the three players. Total score is equal to 6,463. Coming to the second problem, a farm has 2,684 hens, 1,098 cows, and 4,984 sheep. How many does the farm has altogether? Altogether, how many birds and animals does the farm has? So for that, you have to write the statement. What is given? Number of hens are given, that is 2,684. And number of cows, 1,098. And number of sheep are given, 4,984. Arrange them in columns like this according to the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Now, 2,684, 1,098, 4,984. First, add these two. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 4 is 16. 6 in the ones, carry 1 to the tens. 8 plus 9, 17. 17 plus 8. 17 plus 8 is 25. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, plus carry over 1. Don't forget to add this 1. 26. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 9, 17. 7 in the hundreds, carry 1. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. Or 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So altogether, how many animals and birds that the farm have? 8,766. The farm has 8,766. Animals and hens. So just by writing the simple statements and by adding, you can easily find the answers. Fill in the blanks. Find the sum of smallest 4-digit number and greatest 3-digit number. Sum is nothing but addition. Total sum altogether, all the keywords for addition. Smallest 4-digit number. What is the smallest 4-digit number? That is 1,000. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. And greatest 3-digit number. What is it? What is the greatest 3-digit number? 999. We have to find the sum of these two. Sum is nothing but addition. 0 plus 9 is 9, plus 9, 9, 0 plus 9, 9, just bring down 1. This is the sum of the smallest 4-digit number and greatest 3-digit number. So now, using the properties of addition, we shall do this exercise. Fill in the blanks. 6,845 plus dash equals 6,845. When do you get the same number? After addition, when 0 is added to it, only we get the same number. 7099 plus 1 equals dash 7099 plus 1. When 1 is added to any number, we get the next number or the successor. So 7100. +234 = -+756. So if there is equals to here, and if you two numbers are changed and added, the result never changes. Even though order of the numbers is changed, the result never changes. So the answer should be here 234. Excuse me. +1 = 4000. We get the next number. +0. If 0 is added to any number, we get the same number. So the answer is 4000. Excuse me. 3 numbers are added, Karthik. See, here 3 numbers are given and there is equals to here. Excuse me, sorry. Even though if the order is changed, the result should be the same, and here we have equals here. So the say one of the 3 numbers is missing there in the other set. So you have to write the missing number from these 3. 4600 is here. 2345 is the missing number is 1046. So even though the order is changed among these 3 numbers, however we add, the result should be the same. So you have to write the missing number here. +1000. What do you get? When 1000 is added to any number, just we have to increase the 1000's place digit. 5376. How much? Add the following in different orders. Let us check our rule. First, we shall add according to this order only. 4,983, 4,943, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 3, 10, carry 1 here, 6 plus 8, 14, 14 plus 4, 18 plus 1, 19. And 8 plus 9, 17, 17 plus 9, 26, 17 plus 9, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, plus carry over 1, 27, 7. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7, 7, 7,790 is the answer. Let us arrange in some other order. Second, change the order and write. 4,943, 1,864, 983. Now add now. 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 3, 10. Carry 1. 4 plus 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 8, 18 plus 1, 19, 9 plus 8, 17 plus 9, 26 plus 1, 27, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. So if you change the order and add also, we got the same answer. So addition, however we add the numbers in any order, we get the same result. Karthik, see? Right. And there are many exercises for practice in the, from page number 42. Page number 40 to 51, you have many exercises on these additions. You can practice them. Many word problems were also given. And complete these exercises in the textbook, and worksheet will be sent through WhatsApp. Thank you.